A landmark judgment. The Pietermaritzburg High Court ruled that the three municipalities in the Umsunduzi district violated the constitution. This by refusing to provide basic services such as water and sanitation to farm tenants. The municipalities had argued that farm tenants live on private land and it was therefore farmers who should provide the services. The Association for Rural Advancement has hailed the ruling.
Today it's a huge victory for people living on farms, as with the status quo currently is that people living on land that they do not own find themselves in a situation where they don't have access to basic services. So it's a big victory for them.
61-year-old Jablani Lutuli was born and raised on this farm. Lutuli is one of over 40,000 farm dwellers in this district. He says most farms in the area do not have proper sanitation, water and waste removal services.
As residents of these farms, we feel like tools that are just being used. So we decided to take this matter to court because we know that our rights are not being respected as human beings.
The Umsunduzi District Municipality says it's studying the judgment. Simpiwe Makanya, SABC News, Pietermaritzburg.